Imagine, if you will, a world where 9 plus 10 does not in fact equal 19. A world where your fundamental understandings of reality are flipped on their head. Why and how, I cannot answer, my friend, but where? Well, nowhere else but a Twilight Zone.
Hiya, Sam. Your mother tells me you've been falling behind in your mathematics classes, is that true?
They're not.
Well, then you don't mind if I quiz you, don't you? What's 7 times 3?
21.
Attaboy. What's 56 minus 35?
21.
Well, golly, see, you know your stuff. Here's an easy one. What's 9 plus 10?
21.
Oh, sorry, champ, but that's just not right. What do you mean, son? No, I'm telling you. It's wrong. It's not 21. It's 19.
21.
Gosh darn it, son. Listen to your old man.
What's wrong?
Nothing, sweetie. You were just right about the mathematics. It seems he's kind of troubled. I ask him what's 9 plus 10. You know what he tells me?
What?
21. And he's so convinced he's right, he's willing to argue with his old man. I mean, what is this world coming to?
But he's right.
Huh?
He's right. 9 plus 10 does equal 21.
No, it doesn't.
Honey, are you feeling okay?
I'm not feeling okay. What do you mean? 9 plus 10 doesn't equal 21. It equals 19.
Sweetie, every math equation equals 21.
Hold on. That can't be true. Let me call somebody.
Officer McCready speaking.
Hi there, Craig. Now, listen here. Can you just settle this real quick? What's 9 plus 10?
Oh, he's 21, of course.
No, this can't be. This can't be true.
I'm sorry, honey. But 9 plus 10 does equal 21. Also, we're aliens.
No! There you have it. Changing one simple equation, the whole world around you crumbles and falls. Dad just trying to teach his son, but the only lesson learned today was, Dad, you stupid.